I never spent the time to really get to know myself. Coming from Asian upbringing, you're taught that happiness lies on making other people happy. And you know, you're happy if somebody else is happy. And so I spent most of my early childhood making others happy. You know, I had to take care of everyone, and watching them really succumb to their diseases that I did not know who I was. And so it really took me, this human, to really kind of challenge what does unconditional love for yourself actually mean, and how can you love yourself unapologetically, even when times are tough.